to be the best. I want to be the best. Simple as playing. That's why I play the game. But to be the best, you have to win. And that's what drives me.
He's the best player in the game. It's just that simple. There's nothing that Kobe Bryant can't do. He will defend your best player. He will shoot from the perimeter. He will get all in your mark. He will do whatever it takes. He is the most complete basketball player in the game today, bar none. He has an assassin's mentality. I said this when the trade went down, and I'll repeat it again. Who's starving more for an NBA World Championship more than Kobe Bryant? There is no one. This guy is highly motivated.
Separates Kobe from the pack.
More than Kobe Bryant. There is no one.
Okay.
Get a J, yo, baseline, FaceTime, tongue out like 2-3, even 2-3, gotta love how I do me, practice while you sleep, practice in my sleep, straight out of high school, the brackets ain't for me, I will be jumping over you like I got a mattress at my feet, and all Phil Jackson things, you better be passing it to me, I put the master in the beats, attacking like a beast, and I am starving for victory, and that means I'ma eat, and when they ask you who's the best, then the answer should be me.
Who's the best player in the NBA?
Oh, it's still Kobe Bryant.
Really? Why?
Because you never know what you're going to get.
Kobe was the clutch. I'm Mr. Automatic. I can post the puck. All of my go get the attic. I'm going for the ring. I'm going for the ring. I went to Beijing and came back with the bling. Who they want? They want Kobe. And what he want? He want the trophy. The victory. And the glory. No Shaq. No Robert Horry. Now break them off.
Kobe Bryant.